Hello friends, and welcome back to Zimist Coded. In today's tutorial, I'll show you exactly how to split a single table into two in Microsoft Word. This is especially useful when you're working with large tables or when you want to separate different sections, like records, summaries, or categories, just like the one you're seeing on screen right now. So here's the situation. I have this table that contains two sets of records, a first record section and a second record section. But right now, both sections are sitting inside the same table. What we want to do is split them into two separate tables, so they're easier to manage and format individually. Let's get right into how we do that. First, click anywhere inside the row where you want the split to happen. In my case, I want to split the table right after the first record section, just before the second record begins. So, I'll click anywhere in that row, preferably on the row containing the title, Second Record. Once that's done, head over to the Layout tab under Table Tools. Don't confuse this with the main Layout tab on the ribbon. This is the one that appears only when you're working inside a table. In the Layout tab, look for the option that says Split Table. Go ahead and click it. And just like that, your table is now split into two separate tables. You'll notice a small gap appear between the two tables. That's because Word treats them as independent tables now. You can add text between them, move them to different pages, or format each table separately without affecting the other. Now, in our example, we could place a heading or explanation between the tables, adjust the borders individually, or even move the second table to a new section of the document. This feature is incredibly handy when organizing content in a structured document, like reports, procurement logs, or data tables, like the one you see here. If this tutorial helped you out, go ahead and hit that like button. And if you haven't already, subscribe to Zimist Coded and turn on the notification bell so you never miss a tip like this. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.